Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Guys, bismillah, insyaallah today I will present to you guys about what is quantum computing and the revolution. So, let's without further ado, let's continue to the next slide. Quantum computing is an advanced type of computing based on smaller bits like subatomic at particle at the smallest case. So it's an advanced type of computing to search the smallest and hidden information. Quantum computing can use quantum bits and qubits. So for definition, quantum computing is the advanced type of computing. Types of quantum computing. The types of quantum computing, they have three types. And the first is quantum annealing. And quantum annealing is the type of quantum computing that is designed specialized for solving optimization problems. So the types of quantum computing have their own benefits. And there is gate-based quantum computing. The most common and the general purpose of model of quantum computing is also known as the circuit-based model. And the last one, the third one, is topological quantum computing. Topological quantum computing is a theoretical type of quantum computing that aims to solve and manipulate quantum information using the topological states of matter. So, like for the secret information, they use topological quantum computing. And the first experiment of quantum computing is generated by the physicist David Dash in 1985, when he proposed a quantum algorithm designed to solve a problem faster than any classical algorithm. So, this theoretical algorithm is known as Dash algorithm. So, David Dash designed a computing based on faster and different algorithm than basic other algorithm that could outperform a classical system. So the purpose of creating the quantum computing is to create a faster computing and algorithm to collect faster information. So it's basically the advanced type of basic computing. There is question. There is anyone want to ask?
No.
You ask.
Bara, how many type is quantum computing?
Four.
Why? Wrong.
Why?
Stand up.
Okay, how many type?
Anak how many type?
Ah, nama saya harus ni tri.
Barat saya barang.
Tri.
Bar mana?
Tri.
Good, correct.
Correct.
Di for you mana?
Mana?
Next question. Mir,
how does it work?
What?
Yes.
What is the first experiment quantum computing is created at year what? Yeah, what year? What year it was created?
Mm.
No.
How old are
you? Sam.
Sam.
Ask again, until now.
What? How, what year is this?
Anyone.
Oh. What year quantum computing is created? Okay, so now, I give you clue. It's under 90s.
Under 90s.
And Bien. What year it was created?
When?
Quantum computing, the first experiment.
Com?
Okay, next question. Who created quantum computing?
Stupid.
Huh?
What? Who created quantum computing?
Oh, no. David.
Good.
Okay. Kita no. Okay, yeah.
Okay, guys, that's all from me. Thank you guys for the attention. And if there's a mistake, that's from Shaitan and me. And if there's another one, it's from Allah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.